Hello students, today we are going to start chapter 5, division. Division means to distribute. Distribute means to divide something or to give something to a group of people. This is the sign for division. See, here we have to put one line and two dots. This is the sign for division. Now children, in your syllabus we have division by equal sharing and division by repeated subtraction. First of all, we are going to do division by equal sharing. See children, these things which I have done in my notebook, they are not in the book. So these are the examples which I am going to take from my own. Example first, here I have drawn the pictures of balls. See, I have drawn 15 balls here and I have to make the groups of 5. Okay children, now see children, what you have to do, see the method how you have to do. You will be given with some pictures and you have to make the 5 groups. Okay, now you have to see that how we can manage these balls to get 5 groups. Okay children, now see, if I take the group in this way, suppose I take the group in this way, how many balls do I take in one group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. See, here it is 5. Means we have to take 5 groups. But if we will take the group in this way, we will get 1, 2 and 3 groups we will take. Okay? But we have to make 5 groups. Means we have to take the group in this direction. Okay? Now see, I will make the group like this. This is the first group, second group, then third group, then 4, then 5. Now I have divided all the balls, means 15 balls I have divided into 5 groups. Now you have to see that how many are there in one group. See, in the first group we have 1, 2, 3. Similarly, in all the groups we are getting 3 balls. So what will be the answer? It will be 3. Means when we will divide 15 into 5 groups, we will get 3 as the answer. In second example, I have some toffees. How many toffees do I have? 20 toffees I have, and I have to make the groups 4. Okay, now you have to see that in which direction you can make the group. Okay, see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means if you will make the group this way, you will get 5 groups. But we have to make 4 groups. So I have to make the groups in this way. 1, then second group this way only, then third group, and the last one, 4 groups. Now I have 4 groups, and in each group how many toffees do will I have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So answer will be 5. Now the third example, I have the stars, 25 stars I have, and I have to divide in 5 groups. See children, this is same only. Here both the ways we can take. We can take in this direction also and this direction also, because in all the both the ways we have 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this side also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So in any direction you can make the group, this way also and this way also. Now I will make this way, 1, then 2, then 3, 4, and the last one 5. Okay children, so how many stars do I have in one group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So answer will be 5. Now the second is division as repeated subtraction, which is in your syllabus. Division as repeated subtraction. See children, repeated subtraction of the same number is called division. Now which same number will be there, which will be after the sign of division? Now here 36 divided by 6. Now we have to take this number which we have to subtract from 36 again and again. Okay, whatever number will be there after the sign of division, that we have to subtract. A repeated subtraction of the same number is called division. This you have to learn. Now first example which I have taken here is 36 divided by 6. Now 36 minus 6, 30. Then again we have to subtract 6, 30 we have to write, then minus 6. When we will subtract 30 and 6, we will get 24. Then again 6 we have to subtract, we will get 18. Minus, come to the next line, 6 is equal to 12. Then 6 12 minus 6, 6. Then 6 minus 6, 0. Now when we get 0, means our answer is correct. Okay, whatever subtraction we have done, it means it is correct. If you don't get 0 as your answer, it means your answer is wrong. So here we have to count the number of subtraction signs. See, I have written 1, 2 here. You also write it down with your pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. How many subtraction signs do I have? I have 6 subtraction signs, so answer will be 6. 36 divided by 6, the answer will be 6. Now second example is 48 divided by 8. 48 minus this number 8 will get 40. Then again, means from all the answers we have to subtract 8 only. So 40 when we get, we have to subtract 8 from this, we will get 32. Then 32 minus 8, 24. 24 minus 8, 16. And 16 minus 8, 8. And 8 minus 8, 0. Now again you count the number of subtraction signs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so answer will be 6. 48 divided by 8, answer is 6. Now, these are some homework questions for you. Homework. Divide the following by repeated subtraction. First one is 21 divided by 7. Second, 12 by 4. Third, 27 by 9. Thank you, students.